Monday, but I promised you that I'd get this video out before the week was up, so here it goes. I am driving home from my school, which you may see behind me in the window from my car. Here's some facts about Arizona. See that nice green tree right there? That's the Palo Verde, the official tree of Arizona. Hey, there's some more. Palo Verde. And those ones with the brown trunks are mesquite trees.
Pop quiz. What does Palo Verde mean?
The literal translation of Palo Verde is green stick. They're kind of a light green trunk, and the mesquite trees, you'll see a lot of these too. Yes, there's like five in a row. Palo Verde, Palo Verde, Palo Verde, Palo Verde, Palo Verde. And hey look, the official plant of Arizona, the saguaro cactus. S-A-G-U-A-R-O, saguaro. Time to get onto the highway. So I'm racking my brain trying to remember any of the other Arizona facts that I looked up earlier. Pretty sure that the state stone is turquoise? Maybe? Oh, and guess what? The official neckwear of the state of Arizona is the bola tie, or bolo tie, or however you want to pronounce it. What else do I know about Arizona? To the best of my knowledge, Arizona is the state where you can experience the most climate zones within a 3-hour drive. You start off in Phoenix, where it's desert, and you go up the mountains in northern Arizona. So people don't realize this, that Arizona is not all desert. Northern Arizona, where I went to college, has mountains, and it snows in the winter, so you go all the way from desert to, well, I don't think it's necessarily tundra, but desert to snow in a 3-hour drive, or less depending on how fast you drive.
Full time, we
are going to, you know, test the waters for a couple weeks and then decide if we will be continuing regularly. So, there, this may or may not be the end of TnT23, but you will be seeing us again, just probably not as much as we had originally intended. So stay tuned, we will have an official announcement for you guys in 3 weeks. So until then, enjoy. Everybody going back to school, good luck.